How's it going, Laser Bruce? It's on Bobby 600. Welcome to a new series you're going to be doing on a game called Beautiful Desolation. This is a re-recording of episode 1. As you can see, don't look at the location there because that's a spoiler, okay? But I lost the first episode. It was meant to go up today and I accidentally put up the second episode, and this is a re-recording. So let's just jump in. We're going to do a quick re-recording of the first episode up to where episode 2 started. I'm very sorry that it messed up, but I'm kind of looking forward to playing this bit again. The game was so good, so good. I hope it's received well. You see, the music's by Mick Gordon, one of the first things that drew me to the game. He's a legend. It's good music too. I love the aesthetic. Like, the game's so beautiful. So beautiful. Because I know already how to do all the puzzles up to that point, it's probably going to be a pretty short episode, but, you know, bear with me. Alright, here we go.
Charlize, this is the last time. I'm not doing this again.
I know, baby, I know. But Don's sick. He needs help.
Yeah, but I've tried. I've tried so many times. He isn't interested in help.
He's your brother, Mark. He's been through so much. Once he's sobered up, we can all talk.
I know, you're right.
It's just late, and I'm tired.
He needs to know that we're here for him. He needs our compassion and support. He'll be safer with us.
He can stay with us for a while.
But we need some ground rules.
I know it will be hard, but we can do this. I'm just glad he isn't out in this weather. I haven't seen a storm like this in ages. Jeez, this rain is bucketing down now.
Please turn on the radio.
Can you turn the radio on? The traffic report should be on soon.
They are calling the storm of the decade. Reports are in of a complete grid shutdown in the city of Cape Town. Road closures are in effect all across the Atlantic seaboard. Stay tuned for a more detailed report at the top of the hour.
Do you hear something? Like a low rumble. What is that?
Mark, there's something in the sky. What the fuck?
What the fuck? Ten years later, Halkett Aerodrome. The scenery is so beautiful, man. Alright, we're in control of Mark here. Oh. Old energy cell. Now, if we combine that with our unpowered Agnate Retina, we have a powered Agnate Retina. Makes sense, right? And then we've got, what do we got here?
Don would just leave his stuff lying around.
Don's access keycard. Right, we needed that. And over
here... I hope
here,
this thing can fly. Don loves his arcade games.
Let's get some exposition on what happened in the last 10 years.
Years ago, our country was at war.
I assume that means with the
in the midst of our tribulation.
I don't want to spoil anything.
From heaven,
with the Penrose
appeared.
I love alternate history things. Like, something major happened and history played out so differently.
Of untold technological abundance that advanced civilization on all frontiers.
Like Wolfenstein, same sort of thing.
Hunger and disease.
Or Fallout,
eradicated.
Obviously.
Energy mastered and mortality conquered. But there are those who would oppose the might of Penrose Allied.
Bastards.
Dissenters who fear our progress and our power.
How dare they hate being subjugated?
Our world cast back down into turmoil and chaos. There is no place in the world for these heretics. And they will be crushed beneath the heel of the Agnate Boot as we march towards our great future.
Yes. They should enjoy being subjugated, goddammit. What is their problem?
Hello? Don Leslie. At least they have data boxes here.
Keycap. Keep tourists away from the Penrose for the next 48 hours. If you get one more ticket, then consider your ass fired. Don't test me on this, Leslie. Page all pilots. There he is.
Marky, been a while. Can I? I wish you had called to let me know you were coming. I would have cleaned up a bit.
We mean to stop by.
I heard you worked here. I'll be meaning to stop by. I just, you know, haven't.
Yeah. I've been here a while. About 2 years, give or take. Nice place to keep out of the cold.
You look healthy.
But a bit fit, yeah. But as long as I still fit in the chopper, it's all good. It's been, what, 9, 10 years? Last time I saw you was...
The funeral.
Yes, yeah, right. So you're out of the chair, at least. That's good.
Leg brace. Helps with the pain. It is like crazy, though.
It looks good on you, eh? Makes you look like a superhero.
This game made me realize just how similar the South African colloquialisms are to, like, Australian and New Zealand colloquialisms. Very similar. I guess it's a Southern Hemisphere thing. I need your help.
I need your help, Don.
You in some sort of trouble?
No, nothing like that. I have to get up to the Penrose.
You're kidding, right?
Not kidding, no. I need to get up there, and you're the only one I know who can do it.
Why the hell do you need to get up to that thing?
The thing isn't what they say it is.
I've been doing some digging. That thing up there, it's not what they say it is.
It's a big alien spaceship or something. What's up there that you need to see? That thing is huge. Where would we even go on it?
There's something that it's growing around. Human tech. It's man-made. I've got the coordinates, I've got the photos. I've even got a military Agnate eye for the scanners up there. I just need someone who knows the air. Someone who's been close to it.
I run tours, little brother. We get too close, and we get shot down.
I know you can get us close.
You're a military pilot. You can get us close, you can get us onto it.
Ah, shit, man. Okay, fine. If we do this, it has to be tonight. There's a storm warning. They evacuated the whole thing. There won't be any chopper patrols in this weather. Flying in a storm like that is suicide.
Oh, I'm looking forward to the suicide.
We'll only have a few minutes before someone figures it out.
I only need to get a backup of the data. Once we get back, we can blow this whole thing wide open.
Just tell me one thing. Why the Penrose? Why that thing?
I need to know what it is.
When the Penrose arrived, it changed everything for everyone. I need to know. I need to know what it is.
Good old Don.
Going dark. Who'd have loved that cut?
I can't see anything, Miss Vane. Where is it?
Don't worry, little brother. She's out there.
Man, that's intimidating. Giant Penrose alien spaceship robot controlling Dealey Majigger. The center of the Agonate.
This is amazing.
There it is, the probe. I knew it.
Security protocols have been disabled for maintenance. And then if we look at our codex, I don't actually remember which one it is, but one of these numbers is the right password. 8738. I bet it's not that one, but we'll try it. 8738. Didn't think so. 7734. There we go. Manage backup procedure. Prepare data.
Let's just get what you need.
Prepare drive. Prepare disk. Run back up.
Let's go.
Let's get the hell out of here before we get caught.
Don't.
Shot by a robot.
I knew they were lying to us.
Penrose data disk.
Halt. Do not move. Get onto the ground with your hands behind your head.
Don't shoot, we're unarmed.
Hey, don't shoot. It's just two of us, we're unarmed.
Control. Control, come in. We have two trespassers at Derisite. Over.
Do you hear something?
That ambient music and sound effects are amazing. Let's go for a wander.
What the hell happened?
Control, come in. Over.
Stop saying that.
Damn it. It's locked. Don, you okay?
Holy shit, Mark. Look at this thing. Where the hell are we?
We're still on the Penrose.
We're still on the Penrose.
Where are all the labs? And where the hell is the chopper? I'm going to lose my job over this. Mr. Callan is going to have my ass in a sling when he finds out.
We need to get off the Penrose.
We need to get off the Penrose. Can you fly this thing?
Yeah. It looks like a simple troop transport. Can't be too different from a Chinook. I'll know more once I'm inside. But yeah, if it flies, I can fly it.
I like that confidence, man. If it flies, I can fly it. And now we're in trouble. I think we just got caught.
Unclean beings. The holy shrine of Darius has been desecrated.
Holy. Where are we?
The human filth. These to address us while defiling the Sanctorium of Darius.
Accessing additional justice protocols.
We meant no harm.
Please, we did not mean any disrespect.
Justice protocols loaded. Purging erroneous data.
Willfully or unwitting, this thing of flesh has slathered its grime all over the most holy sanctuary. Its pleas for forgiveness are noted in a log for transcription to the record.
Connecting to the record, new information has been added to the queue.
Yet still, we are required to purge its unclean presence from this place.
Initiating DNA scan. Please hold still.
Do I have to? Tell us what's going on.
Purge our presence? What do you mean?
Memory at capacity. Please defrag to free up memory. Unloading justice protocols.
It may experience some slight discomfort as we drain the fluids from its foul human husk.
Some slight discomfort?
That its blood shall adorn adamite armor as we carry out the will of Darius.
Is there anyone else we can talk to?
No, wait. Is there anyone else we can talk to? I can explain. We did not mean to come here.
Prepare to execute.
Do I have to talk
command?
To this crazy robot that wants to murder me?
Is the only atonement for its crimes. There is no other way.
DNA sequencing complete. Cancel kill command.
This meat husk houses no mutations. How strange. The ascendancy will want to hear of this.
Initiate contact with ascendancy.
It is a lucky flesh sack to have cheated death so narrowly. Captain Fisher, ready the transport and set course for the bulwark.
The bulwark?
What is the bulwark? Where are you taking us?
Memory limit exceeded. To purge memory, please return to charge rejuvenator.
This noisy meat has tried my patience enough! Lieutenant Marais, bring the fat one and the Agnite dog. Can be used for spares.
He was concerned that the Penrose was man-made or built on a man-made structure. The fact that all the robots have South African accents would probably clear you in on the fact that it's probably man-made. Maybe? Who knows? Well, we're prisoners now. That's an extremely powerful and awesome gun, and I want one. I like it. I like it a lot. Don.
Anybody hear me? I'm on it.
Don.
Don, come in.
I'm on my way.
Don, hold still. I'm on my way.
Alright, time to explore, yo.
I can't believe I survived that crash.
Now this... we gotta fill up our codex as best we can, because that provides a lot of hints to what to do next, and puzzle solutions and such. You know, important to pick up everything and interact with everything. Let's start by talking to the guy who shot us down in the first place.
What on earth?
Trying again, are you? Let's see if you can alter my puppet's destiny.
You survived.
I think it said they never said that last time.
You were still strong.
It said that because I'm re-recording it.
Survived. It was you caused that crash?
It was the explosion that caused the crash, and I caused the explosion. So I suppose I did cause the crash. This time.
I need to find my brother.
My brother? I have to find him. He was pulled out. I think I saw a parachute.
Ah, your brother. The other, yes. He is certainly alive. He always lives. Always lives. Unless he doesn't. Is it not better to die a meaningful death than to live a meaningful life?
No.
I'm sorry. I was asleep. Is this a dream? No. Not so. This is now. I'm tangled up.
Where am I?
Tell me where I am.
33.7193 degrees south by 18.4543 degrees east. Milkbush Ocean Wall. The where has stayed, but the when has changed. I'm not certain how many days have passed. I think I may have been asleep for some time. But the record shows the passage of centuries. There is so much data, so much, and we need to get to work.
So we've moved hundreds of years into the future. Please tell me how to get to Don.
You said that Don is alive. How do I get to him? Please.
Such care and compassion. I had forgotten how much love thrives within you. You will find your brother.
And if he's hurt, we need to hurry.
There is a vehicle to the south that is in need of repair. The parts you require are aboard the crashed transport. Once the craft is ready, you will need a neural net. The puppet has one. Now I need to go. This feels wrong. Wrong. The strings are still so tangled. Go. Now.
Thank you. I think. Mr. Dolly. Alright. Let's continue to explore and pick up all the things that we can pick up. Because this is, in essence, a point-and-click adventure game. Which means picking up everything that isn't nailed down is tantamount to success.
What happened?
Paramount
here?
To success, you know. It's important. It's hella important. We got a codex. Or a codices. Whatever. I'm not a fancy sort of a guy. Alright, what do we got down here? It's a lovely beach. Realistically, I like it. Okay, we're missing components. Obviously. Because I don't have anything. Except this thing. And I don't know what that is. No idea. Anything out here? Hello? Giant animal remains. That's lovely. Gotta get those giant animal remains. Mm-hmm. Milkbush Beach.
Hello? Is anyone here?
Not many, if any. It's pretty quiet out here. I'll talk to you in a second. Alright, there's nothing else here. I'll talk to you now, I suppose.
What the hell did you do?
What?
Are you blaming me for this?
Yeah, I didn't do this shit.
This is certainly none of my doing.
We need to find a way out of here.
I know you're probably a bit shaken up, but we need to find a way out of here.
I am not shaken up. I am attempting to initiate contact with Control, and until Control is updated with our current sit rep, I am not leaving.
We have a better chance of surviving together.
We have a better chance of surviving this if we work together.
All right, I will join you.
Oh, wow, you changed your mind like that.
I will not be treated as a pet nor as a tool. I will accompany you until I can make contact with Control. And when we get back, you will be placed under arrest for trespassing on an active military base.
Oh, how exciting for me. Thank you. Let's get off this beach first.
First things first, eh? Let's get off this beach.
Let's go, civilian. I'm on your six.
And with that, I think we are caught back up to the original recording. Apologies for having to re-record it again, but at least we're all back up to date. And everything is complete again, which is nice. I like that.
What was that?
I hope you enjoy the rest of the series. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out with me, and I'll see you in the next one.